Hi everybody and welcome back to Simply Miranda, a Dutch foodie's take on cooking. Today we're going to make a spicy ginger pineapple chutney. The ingredients for today are of course pineapple, the ginger, some onions, chili, vinegar, sugar and some curcuma for a nice yellow color. We start with cutting the pineapple and all the ingredients. So I will do that and come back to you soon. So after cutting the ingredients, I'm back again because it's boring to watching at that. But I have to show you one thing. This is a very nice kitchen gadget. It's for cutting very small pieces. The pineapple I cut by hand and the ginger I already did also with this gadget. So I put the onions in here. Well, maybe this one put away. Put this on and it's loud now. No tears, nothing, and very small pieces. So I do a few more times because it could be a little bit more smaller. Yes, that looks really good, I hope you can see. So now we start heating up the pan. Put all the ingredients together. Pineapple. Ginger. You see it's very sharp. I had this the pineapple ginger chutney. I had it last week in France and I thought I have to make it also because I was very delicious and I think I'm gonna try, so I hope they will survive, but I guess I will. And also the vinegar, the sugar. Actually I have to look what I can use, not sugar but what I can use instead of, so I'm still looking for that because some ingredients are a lot of sugar in. And we try to eat not much sugar, but in some recipes I don't know, I have an idea. Maybe you have an idea what we can use instead of the sugar. So, then the chili. And the curcuma. So the color stays nice yellow. So put it on a high heat first. Let it cook quite on a high fire and then turn it down and just let it there for, you will see. I will show you later, so I come back to you again. So I already told you before, I had this in France last week. And I have to tell you, in France is a really delicious food, great high cuisine kitchen, very beautiful menus I had, so maybe some of you follow me also on Instagram, Simply Miranda, then you know what I had for nice, very nice dishes. So if not, check it out, Instagram, Simply Miranda. So after about 15-20 minutes, we have a very nice chutney, very nice color also, and it's very nice to, I had it in France, I told you before, and we had it with some goose liver, but I think it will taste to anything you like, also for cheese, I think I will also use it for cheese. So stay healthy, happy weekend, and stay tuned. And I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.